The Columbus Zoo and Aquarium announced that their Dexter cow, Belle, has died. The zoo announced the cow's death on social media Monday. Now, Belle first arrived to Columbus in 2015 when she was under 1 year old. The zoo said Belle enjoyed sunbathing, rubbing on brushes, and had a personality that was larger than life. Right now, the zoo is waiting for the results to determine the cause of Belle's death.